Hello everyone, in this video I'll be telling you how to crop the images of your PPT using your Android. You just need to select the slide first and then go to this edit option. Now select the image which you want to crop. Now select this by clicking it, it is getting selected, and now go to this arrow and then here is the crop picture option. You just need to click it here and then adjust how much you wanted to crop. And then click here and you're done.